Prime Minister, do you accept it was a grave error to appoint Chris Pincher to your government?
Yes, I think it was a mistake.
Problems to keep the Prime Minister busy. This time, allegations of sexual misconduct against the man he appointed, Deputy Chief Whip.
In 2017, he was cleared by the Tory party after a claim he'd made unwanted advances towards a man. On Thursday, allegations emerged he'd groped two men the night before.
Can Boris Johnson really carry on? To lose your Chancellor is potentially absolutely fateful for him.
That there's no place in this government for anybody. It's looking dodgy but stable.